हैप्पी मदर्स डे एंड थैंक यू गाइज फॉर ज्वाइनिंग इन. आई मीन माई मॉम हैज़ बीन अ सुपर सपोर्टिव पर्सन फॉर मी इन थ्रू आउट द कैनवस जर्नी एंड आई रियली वॉन्ट टू थैंक हर एंड थैंक ऑल यू वुमेन आउट देयर हु आर जस्ट बीइंग अमेजिंग मम्स. थैंक यू सो मच एंड हैप्पी मदर्स डे. आई रियली लुक फॉरवर्ड टू एवरी संडे एंड वेनसडे just to you know have this conversation with you guys and share my love in form of colors and artwork and also the kind of support that you all have given me to finish in this lockdown to just you know execute these amazing sessions is commendable. The work that you all send, the pictures, I mean I really feel so happy that I am being a part of your life in this you know difficult situation where we can't even step out and meet our dear ones. I think the love through the colors is just going great for me. I hope that's for you too. Today we're going to do Gond art, and Gond art is actually an Adivasi style of painting. They use a lot of elements of nature like birds, animals and leaves, trees. It's basically all abstract form of these natural elements. If you go to see, this is the art that we're going to recreate. All you need today is just your black gel pen. I'm going to use, and you can use whichever company that you have. I'm going to use Cross, and I have this other one by Uniball. It's a basic gel pen. You can also use your ball pens, and for coloring you can use your pencil colors. I'm going to use sketch pens. Do you have your basic sketch pens that also work? These are felt tip pens, so it's a little thicker, so it's easier to do. You all can use your colors, and if you are good at painting, you can actually use watercolors also. They look amazing. So this form of Adivasi painting is all about details. Just keep your colors on point, keep your detailing on point. The outline really does not matter. It is definitely very abstract. It's not supposed to be, you know, very specific and very. It's not very subjective. It's just random. Just do it the way you want to do it. And I'm excited. So today our guest is Mr. Mayank Anand. He is known for his role as Dr. Rahul in Dil Mil Gaye. I'm a fangirl, and this is my moment with him. So Mayank is currently working on his brand called Mayank Anand and Shraddha Nigam with his wife. And like Canvas, they are all about Indian handloom, Indian textile, Indian fabric implementation, the way they use their fabrics. And it's amazing to see that there's this one brand who is focused about doing everything Indian. And I mean, I love the handloom work that they do. They create their own fabrics, their textiles, and they also create some amazing outfits. You should definitely check them out. So we can wait till Mayank joins in, and you guys can ask me questions and you know put your comments below. And so we'll just wait for Mayank Anand to join, and then we can continue our session. So for everyone who's joined right now, all we need is your basic paper, your sketch pens, and your pens.
Can you hear me?
Hi Mayank. Yes, I can hear you.
Hi.
But yes, I can't see you. Yes, now I can see you. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I am great.
Finally, you managed to do this.
I know. The struggle is real. I understand. Life stuff, I mean, it gets a little complicated all the time.
Yeah, this is okay. So, but this is my first live video, guys.
Yes, but don't worry. We'll have this sorted. We'll have a good session. I hope you're going to enjoy. So Mayank, you tell me, I think you draw a lot. We've heard that you are an artist as well. So what do you normally draw? Have you like tried any of these tribal paintings or anything?
Actually, no, I draw a lot of architectural features. I draw houses. That's okay. What I do. Either I draw houses or I draw, I draw very symbolic stuff. I can show you some of my work later, but nothing to do with tribal art. It's just a whole bunch of splashes of color, if I were to say anything else about that. Can you hear me? Can you see me?
Yeah.
That's good.
So, Mayank,
tell me something about your clothing label. I've just introduced your label, and I think we are pretty in sync. We believe in the Indian art and craft, and that's what we are promoting. You tell me, what are your future plans on Mayank Anand and Shraddha Nigam label?
Well, right now I'm a little scared of the future because we don't know what's coming. Having said that, there is, I think there is always going to be a make in India thing that is going to be, that's going to be, that we're going to be working with. So, Komal, I'm scared. I can't see you. I can't hear you. I can see
I
you.
Can,
yes.
I can hear so, you.
Okay, so it's going to be a very, we have all this while worked with Indian fabrics, we worked with Indian weaves. And the idea that Shraddha and I had when we started this label was to just work with people who are working at the grassroots level. And that's what we've stuck by. And I think going forward, that's exactly what we'll be doing here. We'll just make sure that we are working with the Indianness that we so love.
That's great. I think that's what.
What are your plans? Tell me.
I think we are on the same lines. We're just doing sticking to Indian art and craft and making sure that our audience understand the richness of Indian heritage. I'll just show you one of my paintings that we're going to do today. So this is the Gond art. This is exactly what we're going to do today. I hope you have all your tools. Superb. And a page. That's all you need.
I have my page is slightly lined though. Will that work?
That's okay. Just enjoy your painting, so that shouldn't be an issue.
Okay.
We have someone sending love to you. That's Rakhi. Hi Rakhi, thank you so much. Dr. Rahul is right here. Don't worry.
Dr. Rahul is not here, yeah. Dr. Rahul went off air 10 years ago.
But that journey was amazing. I mean, I was in college and that was like a fangirl moment for me when I actually met you for the first time.
Yeah, it was good. Yeah, it was a very good run. We had a lot of fun doing the show. And I think I had so much fun doing that show that I decided not to do anything after that on television.
But nothing I'm glad you switched. I'm glad you switched to clothing, because we really needed someone who's, you know, really believes in the heritage of India and believes in empowering the Indian labor and also spread this beautiful handloom culture that we have here. It's like a rare thing, and it's beautiful.
It is. And if we have that heritage, I think we should make the most of it.
Definitely. So Rahul, sorry. So Mayank, let's start with the drawing. I'm used to imagining you as the character as Rahul. So
you've met me more as Mayank than you've probably seen me as Rahul.
True. Agreed. So what we're going to start drawing. So you can, I'll switch my camera around and I'll show you exactly how I'm doing this, and we can have.
I have to be on camera for this part.
Yes.
Okay.
Because we'll have a lot of our guests asking you different questions.
So how can I ask questions?
You can keep your camera right there, and just underneath you'll see like people asking you questions.
Seeing people saying some things. They're joining.
So right now, everyone's just sending you a hi.
Hi. Oh, that's hi. Okay, hi. I'm getting like orange hearts and blue hearts and yellow hearts.
Yeah, so that's what they're sending. They're sending you a lot of love. That's what we need right now.
Love from my side too.
Cool. So I'm just switching my camera and we can start, okay?
All right. I got green hearts, red hearts, I got blue hearts. So do I have to follow? Oh, so many hearts. Thank you, Tarayu, I think.
Okay, so just to begin with, we're going to start with doing the animals first. So Gondad is all about, you know, these Indian elements from the nature. So they basically use everything that you see around. You'll see leaves, birds, animals, and they're not like proportionate to each other or they have any specific feature. It's very random and very, you know, just draw with the flow kind of drawings. because it's all tribal based. There's no use of you know, ruler or anything, you know, very specific or nothing architectural, definitely. So just draw with me with the flow, and we'll have a lot of our guests drawing also. Hi Purva, thank you for joining in. Hi Baksh, thank you for joining in. So we'll just start with drawing the deers. To begin with, I'm just going to draw a basic deer face. Can you see, Mayank?
Yeah, I can. So I just follow what you're doing?
Yes. You can definitely add your, you know, elements to it later on. Once we start add detailing. Thank you guys for sending so much hearts.
Yeah, that's a lot of love.
That's what we need in the lockdown, I think.
Anna? Yeah, my deer doesn't look like a deer. It looks like a bear.
It's okay. Unless it looks like an animal, that's fine.
It's kind of sort of like an animal.
So Mayank, tell me something. How are you actually going to deal with this lockdown, and like, how are your karigars doing in this lockdown?
Well, most of them are very worried about, because I mean, they're all in Bombay, right? So they're very worried about how things are going to go. We are making sure that their kitchens are running. So we keep sending them money. That's the least we can do at a time like this. I have actually told all of them to not leave Bombay and go, because the conditions that the migrant labor is facing right now, like going back to the villages, is really bad. Yeah. Nobody should have to go to their homes, or nobody should have to travel the way these guys are traveling right now. So we are making sure that they stay put in Bombay. We're making sure that their kitchens are running, and we're making sure that we'll give them how much ever money we can. So yeah, that's where we are at.
I mean, that's amazing, the initiative you've taken, because I hear around a lot of these big companies are shutting down, people are getting sacked, and you know, it's a pretty mess outside. I don't know how it's going to be later on. I hope it gets better, but everyone's just leaving town and going to their villages with lack of hope that they'll ever be able to live a normal life before, the way they used to do before. So it's kind of scary now.
I think none of us will be able to live the kind of life we used to live earlier. So there'll be a new way of living, which might be in some cases a good thing. I think we were just over consuming. There was so much consumption that was happening. I think we'll just sit back and notice that we don't need so many things in life.
So guys, the deer is all about the eyes. So we'll make sure that our eyes are pretty.
My deer looks so ugly. Look at that. It looks like a mouse. And the eyes are like, never mind.
It looks more like a camel though.
It looks like a camel?
Yeah.
Anna, look at those
no,
eyes.
No, no. I'll say kangaroo.
It looks like a kangaroo.
Yeah.
Anna, let me
We have your fan page, Dil Mil Gaye, saying, hi, Dr. Rahul.
Hi. How are you?
I think everyone missed seeing you, you know, very casually. I'm so glad I could do this. I had to convince you a little, but you managed.
Yeah, I'm glad you're doing this, yeah. This so is guys, a very good thing. I should do this more often.
So after doing this, we will start doing the other animal, that's like right here. It does not matter.
Aren't they all deer? The other animals there?
Yeah, there are more deers. I took a risk of doing like this complicated one with you because I know you draw.
No, but I don't draw these. I draw like houses.
Yeah, that's something I didn't know. So we'll make a very basic animal face. If you can see.
Okay.
And then continue doing the ears. Guys, if you have any questions, please put them down. We're eager to know what you guys want to ask us. You can definitely ask more questions to Rahul.
My
Mayank.
My animals do not look like animals.
It's okay. It's all abstract art. Unless and until it's looking nice, that's fine.
At what point do we start putting dots in them?
Once you finish like the basic layout of it. And because we are like we only have a time restraint of 1 hour. So what we're going to do is we're going to do half today, half right now. And later on, we can eventually, I'll post a time-lapse video. So everyone who's not completed can do it later. I'm just going to show one part of the drawing, basically.
Okay, I think this one looks slightly better. It doesn't look like an it looks like a dog, though. See?
Yeah, but it's good. So we
How
have...
is it good? Will you put this on your shoes?
If it's nice, yes.
Okay,
this
so
is actually from one of our shoes.
Just make one for me.
Okay, done.
Okay.
This same drawing I'm going to use. Just make sure.
Same one.
So, Dilmil guy is asking you, will we get love from the Sideline sequel?
You know, I did start writing Love from the Sidelines ka sequel, but I only got so bored writing it here. So I am writing again. Not to say I'm not. I'm working on another book. It's been 10 years since Love from the Sidelines came out. And I don't think I'm in the frame of mind to write the sequel right now. I probably will sometime in the future, not right now. Right now, I'm writing another book. It's more of a family saga, more historical. It's interesting. It's, I just started writing it during the lockdown.
So Mayank, tell me what brought this whole change from, you know, your character in Dr. Rahul and, you know, the whole chocolate boy feel that you gave us to this intellectual man that you are right now. Like, what brought this whole change? Or you were this person and you did that?
Obviously, I was this person. I was just acting, right? I was just doing that. That was an acting job. So as an actor, you wear very many hats. You do whatever is asked of you, but that doesn't define you as a person.
But I think you are doing a fabulous job with your current label also. I mean, I must appreciate.
Thank you very much. Yeah. Thank you.
So guys, I'm done a deer and my other deer also, just the face. It's very abstract. It's not supposed to be, you know, like very systematic. We're going to put a bird on the back of this deer.
Can I make my bird like this?
No! This one's pretty easy. So just stick to.
This doesn't sound very easy.
Like a circle. No, this bird I'm talking about. It's very easy. Just make a circle and you can just make something that's like a leaf.
Like a leaf, huh?
Yeah, just like that. And just make another leaf on the top.
Oh, not bad. Where did you learn how to do bond art?
Actually, it came very naturally. We had a subject called craft documentation when I was studying fashion. And it made me travel to different places, you know, to meet these artisans. And that made me want to do anything that was more related to Indian art. I actually thought of doing clothing first, but then there were a lot of people who were doing clothing. And footwear was something that I had a huge fetish of always. So I was like, why not, you know, combine my passion and my profession. And that's how Canvas happened.
You know, we started as footwear designers.
Yeah, I remember you told me this.
Yeah, that's the first thing that that we did. We were doing footwear for men. And I think we were way before our before our time. Yeah, it was too early. I don't think the market was ready at that time. This was 10, 12 years ago, I think. I had just finished doing Dil Mil Gaya that time.
So, but why did you not continue with footwear and switch to clothing?
I think we couldn't sustain it as a business at that point. Just to be frank, it's not that we were too early. There was no market for it. Men okay. started dressing crazily right after that. I think we were a year or two.
I started at the really right time because I wasn't
you expecting started at the right time for this.
Men to, you know, react to our footwear so amazingly. We were so scared. We launched only 4 designs in menswear when we started. Mm-hmm. And later on, I think menswear is one of our most loved pieces.
Yeah.
By the way, it's Mother's Day today. So wish everyone whoever's watching, wish your moms and you guys a happy Mother's Day. Wish your mom a happy Mother's Day too, ma'am.
I will. Mom's right here. I can wish you. Happy Mother's Day, mom.
Thank you, bitch. I love you.
See?
She's so sweet. I still remember your mom coming to our studio for shoes. I mean,
you still that was the shoes. Giving looks from there. You remember? She's like, mere abhi tak joote nahi banaye.
Your mom's feet are tiny. Definitely after lockdown, I'm sending.
Yeah, send. Her foot size is 5 or 4 or 2 or something.
I know.
Yeah, foot size is very small.
So I'm just going to fill the plate shark? With... What?
Shark.
No, you can't. You can just make whatever you like. It's fine.
Anna, do we know that Goan people don't have sharks in their artwork?
Because I don't think the Goan people had sharks because Goan is actually from Madhya Pradesh. So they're not like anywhere close to the water. So they don't...
No, but I'm sure they traveled.
Huh?
Maybe they traveled.
Yeah, we can just take it as they traveled.
Anna, let's pretend they traveled.
So, one of your fans, they're asking, is Shraddha around with you?
Yes, Shraddha is around. Shraddha is sitting right here in front of me.
Guys, I'm drawing one more deer. Hi, Shraddha. I hope she can hear me.
She can hear you. You want her to pop her head in for a second?
Hi, how are you?
Hi, good, how are you?
Great. I'm just taking 1 hour of Mayank from his busy schedule in quarantine.
So, you know, we are not in...
I want to say something. So, he was saying what he draws, right? He actually doodles. I have no idea what he ends up doing, but he keeps doodling. So, that's his favorite thing to do, doodles. And then he keeps doodling and then he keeps doing this architectural stuff. But yeah, I can't draw to save my life. I'm so glad I'm not doing this. Oh my God. Oh my God.
You should do one with Shraddha.
No, you'll get aliens. Trust me. Get aliens, man. Hey, I like what you've done. That's so cool.
She draws so well. No? Yeah. She's such a drawer.
Oh my God. Okay, I'm going. Bye.
Bye. So I'm
How
done
are
with
you,
like
ma'am?
My basic
How you are?
Outline.
Hey, there's a. Hey, I can see Sangeeta from our office. I can also see Nikhil on this. There you are, Nikhil. Hey, stop looking at us.
I think you should show your drawing to Nikhil. He definitely wants to see.
He'll probably fire me. He'll say, "Sorry, sir, you're not allowed in office now."
Yeah, I mean, if you're the creative head of your label, I'm sure they're going to ask you questions once you go back.
Exactly, which I am. You're like, sorry, we need somebody else.
Okay, so I am starting with my branches. But Nick, I mean, I really want to see your drawing, Mank. You did not even draw the shark, you just drew the tail.
Yeah, but because obviously they didn't travel underwater, no? They saw the back of the shark
when
it went inside the water.
Now I feel I'm taking like a nice kindergarten class.
It's abstract, right? You said it's supposed to be abstract.
It is. Unless and until you're enjoying, I mean, I love it.
I'm going to put dots. Dots will just make it look nice now.
But I'm going to do branches for everyone who's actually doing the Gondat with me.
I'm also doing Gondat. Now you wait and see. I'm going to finish it and going to make it look so nice. And all of you guys will be like, whoa, what happened?
So I'm going to start doing the branches. I'm using a gray marker. Just go along with the flow and start doing the branches.
I think somebody asked me something and they're like, it's happening so fast, I can't see, I mean, I can't read.
Wait, I'll just tell you what they asked you. You can actually scroll up and down.
Oh, that also happens?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Yes, it does. Somebody said great. Somebody said good. Alien Gondad would be freaking out of this world. Somebody says that for you, Nelson. Bhai... बाल कहाँ चले गए मेरे चले गए अब तो उम्र होगी अब क्या करेंगे है ना निखिल says yes I think that's Nick is that Nikhil that is Nikhil okay then next
start doing the branches wherever you find space so I'm just making mine You can start doing yours very randomly, just around all your animals.
Now we do branches. Okay, then.
Just continue doing more branches wherever you find space. It should not, your page basically should not look like empty.
So branches, matlab I'm just doing lines, na?
Haan, matlab thoda thick and thin lines karo na.
But I don't have a marker, I just do it with my pen.
Yeah, that's fine. Just make the outline of it later. If you have colors, you can just color. By the way, you're not in Bombay is what I heard.
I'm not in Bombay, I'm in Punjab. Yeah. We came here right before the lockdown and then we are here. It's better here than in Bombay.
So your family is there?
Yeah. Mom lives here, no?
Oh, okay.
So Shraddha and I just decided to, we just came here like a week before the lockdown and then we decided to stay back.
But वैसे भी वापस आने का option था नहीं ना?
नहीं था आई कैंसल्ड माय टिकट्स
ओके
एंड वी लाइक माइट एज वेल स्टे हियर बिकॉज़ इट डजंट लुक वेरी प्रॉमिसिंग इन बॉम्बे
सो व्हाट आर योर फ्यूचर प्लान्स मैन आर यू वर्किंग ऑन एनी प्रोजेक्ट इन द लॉकडाउन और यू नो एनी डिजाइनिंग स्टफ दैट यू आर डूइंग
वेल नॉट सो मच इन डिजाइन द थिंग इज माय The design for this thing was ready. What's it called? The winter collection, na?
Mm-hmm.
So the winter collection sourcing and everything was ready. Summer collection was also ready. So for Mayankar and Shradhanagam, we're actually sitting back and relaxing and doing our thing. I am working on, so I also do houses, right? I do architectural projects.
Okay.
So that is on right now. We have a full team working in Punjab. We do a lot of restoration work.
Oh, so like old house restoration?
Old house restoration, old furniture restoration. I don't know if I can show you from here. You can't see right now outside. I mean, they're slightly over to the other side. But yeah, we do a lot of old furniture, old house, old architectural element restoration, and then we incorporate them in houses.
I didn't know this. I mean, this is something new.
Yep. So yeah, that's also something we do. So it's called Maya, Mayank Anand Interior Architecture.
Wow. You are one talented person.
Yeah, check it out on Instagram. It's called maya.designatelier. Check it out. it's interesting. It's a lot, whole lot of fun, yeah. So that's something that I am working on. I'm also, well, like I said, I'm working on the other book.
So there's Nakshay asking, hello, I used to watch the show only because of you.
Oh, that is so sweet. Thank you. Nikshay, that was in Hello Dolly. Oh, that was my first show when I just moved back to India. That was my first show on Star Plus, I think.
But I think that show is one childhood memory that, you know, we used to actually collect pictures of you and stick around our slam book. And
oh, really? That's so good.
Yeah, that was the phase. That was the, you know, teenage phase, and you guys came in and we're like, wow.
That is so cute.
TV has like good people now.
Yeah.
But it was fun. 90s kids got the opportunity to actually see it.
Anna?
So I'm done with my branches also. Can you
my
see?
My branches don't look very nice. We'll do only new thing only.
I think, well, you can just answer to all these questions that you're getting on your screen.
How do I do that? But there's so many of them.
I'll read some for you.
So
when are you returning back on TV fiction?
I don't know. If something as good as Dil Mil Gaye or better comes, I will take it up. But till then, I am not very motivated. There's nothing fun coming on television these days. Maybe on Netflix or something.
Yeah, I mean, a web series should be an amazing thing to do.
Anna?
Abhi वैसे भी वो ही चल रहा है. I don't think a lot of people, especially from our generation, we watch TV anymore.
Exactly. So I think that's what I should be doing next, if I do. Anna?
You should. And if you're writing something, then you should just act and direct also. Some more to your skill set.
Direction, I have done a little bit of, but I'm not particularly fond of it. Yeah. I'm a better critic than a director.
So I hope you don't have any plans of becoming a critic.
Even if I do, I'll do it anonymously. Yeah. I don't think it's a nice thing to criticize anyone. Everybody's doing the best they can. So, karne do.
So, I hope you're drawing the flowers.
I am. I put dots everywhere. I think that's looking quite decent now.
That's nice.
Somebody saying, Khan Nazu, please say my name. We miss your chemistry with Rashti. Yes, we do. I do that too, yes.
So how was it, when you were playing Rahul's character, how was it? I mean, it was like a paparazzi, people following you, and, you know, I think that time we didn't have Instagram, otherwise you would have been a sensation.
Yeah, we didn't have Instagram at the time, and I think Twitter had just about started. I used to do a blog, I remember, at that time. Blogs were a thing at that point. And it was fun. Yeah, I mean, I didn't pay much attention to the whole paparazzi game, but I know, I mean, obviously it was there, and, you know, there were all kinds of things written and said, and, but I mean, we were all a bunch of friends and having fun, so we didn't really pay attention to that.
Now we'll start doing
that. That is so sweet. Dil Mil Gaye 2007 says, you're still a sensation. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you for even thinking that.
You know, the fun part of doing this on Sundays is these people getting back to you. And, you know, it's just like a nostalgia that I feel every time that I start doing this.
Anna, I think it was it's a good thing. Yeah? I mean, I'm glad you mentioned that I should do this, and I'm glad I took it on.
So we have a question for you. Who was your favorite co-star?
I think Rashti was my favorite co-star. We had all our scenes together.
Rashti is actually a friend of mine, like, I mean, my husband, he and Drishti, they used to stay in the same building when they were kids.
You are married? You're a child?
Yeah. No, but I just got married last year. I still tell my husband that it's a child marriage.
I didn't know that.
Thank you. I'm going to do these leaves. I'm done with leaves. So whoever's drawing with us, guys, you all can do these leaves all around. I'm also going to post this video on my Instagram IGTV. So you all can have a look. And I'm going to start coloring my deers. Mayank, do you have colors on you?
I don't have colors on me.
So you can continue.
My common part is going to be black and white.
I'll
color it later.
Huh, okay. But you can do like more... these you know, detailing inside, so color ki zarurat nahi padegi.
I'll do detailing.
So I'm gonna color, you guys can color with me. I'm gonna take all lighter shades because that's I'm gonna do the detailing on the coloring also. We only have 10 minutes to finish this, so I'm gonna start doing this fast. So, guys, color your animals in different colors. I'm starting to color the face with yellow.
I'm just going to put dots everywhere.
Try doing like scallops and different kinds of filling also. Just don't do dots.
Achha, kuch bhi kar sakte hain?
Haan, kuch bhi karo na. Lines karo, scallops karo.
Aise scallops bhi kar sakte hain?
So zigzag lines banao.
Well, not bad, yeah, then.
I'm going to color my full deer with a very light orange color.
I think colored will look very nice, actually.
You know, if you see Gondart, Madhubani, all of these have really amazing colors. The way they used to, you know, use the color combination, I think that's the main aspect of the drawing.
Really?
Because the drawing part is very simple if you actually go to see. Today, I actually chose a hard one because I actually thought you will draw.
Oh, you thought you actually, like, were expecting me to, like, follow it through?
No. I was expecting, like, some superb... full art school level drawings.
Oh, really?
I really thought you were an artist because I've seen so many of your paintings online. And
no, but
like,
it's not that I do. I do paint, but I don't draw as much. You understand?
I got it.
So I don't draw as much. And also tribal art is, I mean, dekhne mein bahut simple lagti. It's not as simple here.
It's all about like these little details jo they add na. It's something beautiful. Can you see my drawing?
Yeah, I can. Can you see my drawing?
Yes, I can.
Not bad.
No, it's looking really nice. It's really looking nice.
If I can just put some color in it.
No, but even black and white looks really pretty. Like I have done a few black and white in my previous session. Just using black, white, and red color, and I think that was really nice.
They do that also, na, black, white, and red art.
But that is in Kalamkari mainly. Gondart and Madhubani is like one of the super colorful artworks.
So Gondart is what part of India again?
Madhya Pradesh.
And Madhubani would be from Madhubani.
Yes.
Obviously.
So this is, my animal is complete. I'm also going to do the bird with red. I have to show the whole drawing to the audience because a lot of my guests actually follow each and every step with me. And later on, then they send me their artworks. And
that's, I think, so
that actually keeps me wanting to do this. So the sessions... actually started with doing one session. I thought I'll just, you know, talk to everyone and start doing this so that they know what the tribal art is all about. And then they just started requesting me to do this every Sunday. And then we started doing Sunday and Wednesday. So now my lockdown just goes around planning these sessions.
But that's a good thing, no?
It keeps me super busy. So I'm going to add detailings. Mayank, you can use any of these. You can just do like the crisscross ones.
I did see. Can you see?
Wow. After completing, you know, this is going to look amazing.
Anna?
Haan, bahut mast lag raha hai.
Somebody wants to know, why is a dog coming out of a horse?
Actually, both are deers, guys.
Both are deers.
Haan. Woh abhi assume kar lo. And Govindart is not very specific. So we just put animals, parts of animals, wherever we have space. I'm going to do scallops also.
I'm also doing scallops now.
So guys, you can do these scallops the way I've done. I'm going to start doing the detailing inside. Y'all can use any color pen. I'm just using black because that's what I have right now. Now I'm just doing these lines. These detailing actually takes a lot of time. So I'm going to do as much as I can in my 1 hour. Later, I'm going to upload the time lapse and y'all can follow. And you can also see the previous videos and, you know, choose your detailings from those videos as well. If you all have any doubts, please write them down.
So there are other videos also you've done of this?
Yeah, so this is actually my 5th session that I'm doing.
Oh, that's nice. Can we make squares also?
Yes, you can do squares, triangles. Basically, filling all your spaces helps and makes it look beautiful.
And I think that's the trick. Just fill everything.
Just fill everything. Even your whole page. Like the background also, you just fill it with any color that you like. Color combination is all about, you know, these different colors and mixing it together. Mayank, someone's asking you to come on Insta more often.
I don't mind, yeah. We can do other sessions with other people.
You should.
I didn't know it's such a big thing to like do this on Insta. I'm not very big on like Insta and promotion, and like I'm quite a private person, yeah. So you won't see too much of me. We do it for the brand because, well, it's part of business. But both Shraddha and I are very, very private people. We don't do too much. But I don't mind connecting with people. It's a good thing.
I think we've got maximum questions today for you. So that's...
Really?
Yeah. Otherwise, normally I get questions from me, people asking me about the drawing and, you know, pens and sketch pens and styles and all of that. But your fan base is like killing it.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. Yeah, I think I've done quite a good job. Huh? I'll show you now. Another 5 minutes, I can show you my my art. But we only have 10 minutes, guys. We have to finish quickly.
Yes. So this is how you're going to finish the whole deer. I'm also going to start doing this face. So you all can do that with me. Just fill it with different lines, circles, squares, triangles, scallops, anything that you like. I'm doing a mixture of lines and scallops.
Can so it's just like it's just doodles, no? You can just like
doodle. It's actually anything. Just doodle. So once you're done with the outline, then you just keep doodling all around. Only that the actual traditional one, they have restriction in terms of what elements they fill in. But then I think that's pretty much this, just using your basic lines. That's what it is.
And a finer pen would be nicer, right?
Yes. Sometimes I use a thicker pen. If so, like I did the branches just with directly with a thicker pen. It really helps and saves a lot of time. So this is what my drawing looks like. I'm going to...
Somebody also... is asking, is at Mayank Anand your account or a fake one? No, at Mayank Anand is not my account. At Mayank Anand official is my account. Just so you know.
I'm also going to use a green. I have a pastel green. To fill in this bird. It's more like a pistach green color.
This nice colors, yeah. So these are what, just felt pens?
Yeah, just felt pen. This is the only thing that I have, so that's what I keep using for all my sessions. Everything but else is my
vegetable dyes, right?
Yeah, they use vegetable dyes. Like they use turmeric, wood, henna, indigo.
What fun. See, quite decent.
It's really nice. It's not decent, it's really nice. A very different version.
It's more abstract. It's more contemporary.
But even if you go to see, the traditional art has become contemporary. Like, I think a lot of artisans now use acrylic colors also to do their paintings. So, like, you have to evolve with time because the natural dye does get wear off after a few years.
Oh, there's so a friend of mine, Marina. Hello, Marina. How are you? You're cooking some fun stuff these days.
And these are actual paintings that we use on our shoes. If you have seen our shoes.
Yeah, yeah.
This is how it's all designed. Like, you know,
so this is how you start and then.
Yes. So maybe and then
you should do a competition or something.
Competition of?
No.
I
your collection. You should do a competition and whether somebody who makes whatever art with you and you use the best of them on your shoes, on your collection.
We actually, so if you go to see, I don't normally do all my paintings. Most of them I do, but we also have collaboration with actual artisans. So some of my paintings are done directly by them.
Achha.
I teach this because this is all I know. I mean, you know, this is like the most basic stuff that they do and I can actually recreate it. Otherwise, it's like we work with a lot of NGOs from Bagru, Ajrakpur, Sanganer. And
oh, nice. You work with those artisans directly?
Directly, yeah. So most of our art is pretty much original and the colors is decided by us. The combinations, the motifs are also decided. And then we finally create like one collection every 6 months. You can actually see one of our shoes called Gond, Dear Gond Loafers on our website. It's on canvas.world. And you will see this exact same drawing on the shoes.
Oh, wow. I'm trying to finish my painting quickly because it's like almost time.
We only have 3 minutes more.
I'll quickly finish it then.
I can't. I'll have to like send. I'll definitely post a time lapse also. Thank you guys for sending so much love.
Thank you, Eva.
Which pen I am using? So you can use any basic gel pen. And I'm using basic sketch pens that I have. You can use whatever you have, Camlin, Staedtlers, Sharpies, whatever brand, it's fine. It doesn't really matter. The color combination needs to be perfect.
I think so, I'm going to do more of these sessions on my account. Yeah, it's a good thing. Somebody asked me, and I think we will do that.
So you can, guys, whoever's joined in and whoever hasn't completed, these leaves is what, and flowers is what you have to do all around.
Ma'am, mine is completed.
You're a pro, no? Nice. Now I think I need to take sessions from you to finish
Anna,
this part.
I think that's quite decent.
It is.
I don't mind wearing a shoe made of this.
Keep it safely. We can actually do that. We'll do that.
I'll keep it. I'll keep this.
This is mine.
Yours looks like Gondart, at least.
That's mine, what doesn't... exactly what I'm teaching. And we believe in promoting the actual craft, no?
Mine looks like
abstract
something.
Art. But it looks nice. So guys, this is Gondart for you. You can actually add in more birds, more leaves and more flowers. And your drawing will be completed. I'm also going to put a time-lapse of this on my IGTV and y'all can have a look. If any of y'all have tried this with us, please post pictures and tag Mayank and me so that we can see it and watch it and, you know, just get send in the love through your drawings. I really enjoyed this session, Mayank. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you for having me.
Any last words?
No, I, like I said, I think I'm going to be doing more of these. I'm not very, very proficient with this right now, but I will learn and I will be on Instagram.
Super. So, Jinal, the branch remains plain.
Yeah,
do not color the, just color the branch gray and don't add any detailing. Because
very much,
you add
thank you for all the love.
Just add detailing to your animals and your leaves. So I'm going to leave you guys right there. I'm going to put this video. Bye, Shraddha.
Bye.
Bye, Mayank. Thank you so much.
Bye. Thank you.
Bye, guys. It was great having you.